This is a computer map of the world that distorts to show the relative contributions to global warming. In our country, we are responsible for more than all of South America, all of Africa, all of the Middle East, all of Asia, all combined. The per capita average in Africa, India, China, Japan, EU, Russia, there's where we are, way, way above everyone else. If you take population into account, it's a little bit different. China's playing a bigger role, so is Europe. But we are still, by all odds, the largest contributor. And so it is up to us to look at how we think about it, because our way of thinking is the third and final factor that transforms our relationship to the Earth. If a frog jumps into a pot of boiling water, it jumps right out again because it senses the danger. But the very same frog, if it jumps into a pot of lukewarm water that is slowly brought to a boil, will just sit there and it won't move. It'll just sit there even as the temperature continues to go up and up. It'll stay there until it's rescued. It's important to rescue the frog. But the point is this. Our collective nervous system is like that frog's nervous system. It takes a sudden jolt sometimes before we become aware of a danger. If it seems gradual, even if it really is happening quickly, we're capable of just sitting there and not responding and not reacting. We'll be right back.